7 News Now has your morning headlines. We have the Canyon City Daily Record here. They're talking about the school issue there, where the Florence Penrose School Board plans to talk about drug testing, specifically at Florence Middle School. The school board also going to be talking about amending the upcoming school year. The meeting is set at 7 o'clock tonight. It's there in town at the TNI building.